Hey everyone, it's TBone PDX, and today we will be playing some more Minecraft on our Let's Play world here. So, it's been a little while since we've done an episode of this. I've been cranking out some things. This is a slime chunk. I'm not sure if it works for the 1.9 versions. I'm currently in the 1.9 pre-release 3, which is really exciting. 1.9 is getting really close. Today, well, first I just want to show you some stuff I've been working on. I mean, obviously there's a slime farm. I also found this. Going down into this area to do some strip mining. And came across something pretty interesting. I'll show you in a second. Well, actually, it's right here. This is a spider spawner. It's pretty nice that we have that right there. It is a little bit of a walk to get there, though. Go back to the ravine. Okay, so when we come into the ravine here, you can clearly see some of the changes I've made. Well, more like additions, really. There's that water thing over there. Actually, I think that might have been there before. But there is this staircase. It goes up here and over there. And just up down. Oh great, I'm stuck. Okay, alright, so. Anyway, we can just come up here. There we go. And jump. Oh, stupid lag spike. Okay, well, I'm just gonna just jump over there. Alright, so, you may be hearing a villager. That is because I found a zombie villager. Well, really, it was a baby zombie villager. And I cured it, and it's a librarian. So, you can get some enchanted books off this guy. He is selling protection for, which is pretty good. He's also doing 3 emeralds for a bookshelf, which is pretty terrible. Okay, so here's glass for 5 glass for 1 emerald. A book and 8 emeralds for fire protection too, that's not great. But we can do an infinity book, and I've been AFKing by your sugar cane area there. I've gotten some good stuff. So why don't we just grab ourselves an infinity book? I got this grass in here. I had to build this long dirt chain from the surface because I don't have silk touch yet, which was kind of painful. But anyway, well, I guess I should introduce you guys to this new area first. So you come in and it's sort of like a gold mine sort of thing. There's like gravel and coarse dirt being held back and some gold held back by these fences, and there's sort of some leafy greens. Our nether portal is going to go right there. And then I also put down our enchantment table. I sort of used the gold ore as a decoration. And I just threw some chests in over here. Some lapis in them. And then this area is kind of just... Well, it's just like an area. There's this nice lighting. I think it looks alright. So, anyway. Do we have emeralds? Yeah, we have emeralds. Alright. I'm sorry, I didn't speak test it. Alright. Book. 5. Infinity. name tag. Well, sure, why not? I also got a saddle from the dungeon, which I want to try and ride our horse guy, the skeleton horse. Well, first, gotta do that. Ooh, only 5. Not bad. Alright. This thing is a beast now. Just need flame on it. Alright. Okay, we can pick up the arrows, that's right. So I want to build a sand hipster door right here. For 2 reasons. Like, just a, wait, no, I wanted to do it with gravel, actually. But just these 2 blocks, because I don't have sticky pistons yet. That was the idea of the slime farm, but it didn't work. So, but I think we should build that first here. I'm just gonna gather up some supplies. Well, I couldn't find my pistons, but yay! So I actually got 2 saddles from that. This guy has 1. I will try and put one on this guy. Okay, good. Okay, this guy's kind of slower. He's not super slow. He has 26 hearts though, which is it's pretty good. How can this guy jump? I'm gonna set up a hurdle thing right here. Okay. I can't jump 2. Oh, wow. Ah, this guy's great. Okay. Alright, here we go. Okay, so if we get a full jump. Yes, okay, he can jump 2. Awesome. What about this guy? Okay, 2 is no problem for that guy. How about 3? Okay, can he do 4? Oh, I missed. Come on, just wanna place a block on top. Did I do it? No. Come on! There we go. Alright, let's do this. That wasn't a full jump, though. Aw, man. I can never get these. Alright. That was bad. Okay, that was a full jump. So I think maybe he can jump 3.5. Well, that's not bad considering his speed. And that guy is just a tank. I guess we'll just keep these guys penned up here. Kind of have to aim it right. There we go. Okay. And you get in your cage. Smelt this fool. Ooh, 2 shots. Alright, so, let's see, there are pistons, okay, that's where we're gonna want them to be. I sort of want to have, like, a, falling gravel effect, like, one piston activates before the other one. Great, keep falling down, okay, that's handy, okay. Okay, so so maybe I could have running low on the room. Okay, go away, torch. You're bugging me. So we could have one there. Actually, you know what? I want to build this on the other side because A, I'll have more room, and B, we can still use this area for something else. So, just figure out an area back here. Looks like there already is one. There's nothing more improvised on camera survival redstone. Okay. Okay, so where do we want the input now? Alright. I was thinking maybe a, I have no idea what I was thinking. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can reach a lever here. From over here. Blocks. Yeah, okay, we can. Alright, there we go. Sweet. So, great. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot you couldn't fly in survival. Kind of unfortunate. Alright, so we don't want that going into there. Block with a torch. That. Alright. So, let's put in our gravel and see how this works. Our gravel is right here. Oh, it's already in there. Just grab our spruce. Yeah, I like that. That's pretty cool. Maybe what we could do is, maybe even something like that. So it's like, this area is sort of blocked off. And then we can still touch the torch. It's kind of lame, but sticky pistons, and it's really the best we can do. I'll settle for it. Yeah. It's good. Sure. So, another thing I wanted to do today was maybe pretty this area up a little, because now it's just a giant mess of, I mean, look at that. That is not appealing to the eye. So I'm gonna drop off some of this redstone and grab some building materials. Okay. So, I needed to make and chop down a bunch of trees for some spruce wood to make the area nicer. And I figured I might as well enchant my axe too. I don't know what we should do. Those are both pretty lame sounding enchantments. Well, first let's enchant our sword. That's not terrible. Alright, now let's see what we get on this thing. Efficiency 2, and that's it. That's not great. Alright. I guess it's better than nothing. So, off to chop some trees. You kinda need a roof on that. Right now I'm at the top of a 2x2 spruce tree. See our area. It looks nice. That area is like that. But yeah, I just use the staircase method to get up here. I'll probably do one more tree. Ow. This is nice. Okay. Let's see if we position about someone in the middle of all four. Okay. We want to get ourselves in the middle of all four. So we can just sort of rotate ourselves down and be like a chainsaw, because chainsaws are cool. Yeah. Let's pick up all of this wood. Glorious wood. This will despawn soon. Up there. When the leaves despawn, all of the arrows will fall, which will be pretty cool. Yeah, like that. So, I guess we'll get started on the pretty upping. Quite a bit of work. Funny story, half of the recording just deleted, and so I'm recording a new clip now to add to that clip, so it can be a complete episode. Yeah, so, a bunch of things happened. I died, it was kind of embarrassing. I made myself new tools. They're pretty awesome. Just look at them. I lit another portal, went through, got super scared, came back. And I prettied up the area. So I made that area. Thank you. strip mine here. But like a nice strip mine set up. Are there any more? Ooh, look, a golden nugget. All right. Okay. this area look nice enough. Okay, I just used the strip mine for the first time to get some blood ore. I kind of want to throw this into the wall and ceiling. Yeah, it's like a double thing. It's nice. Okay. Got it working. Looks pretty nice, I think. Maybe I want to grab some. Maybe I want to grab some. Okay, hang on. I'm just gonna pause for a second and clear my throat. Much better. Okay. So I want to grab some stone from my storage area upstairs. And fill in the blanks. Oh, my throat is dying. I am liking this new area. It's making me very happy. Okay. So, yeah, I grabbed the stone. Okay. So, now we can just put in all of our stone. Which should make this look a lot better. Basically, there will be a strip mine every torch, so that should not be there. It should be like that. I guess I'll sort of start them off. Just for, just so I know things. Okay. I was also thinking I could throwing some polished andesite because it sort of goes nicely with the stone. It sort of looks like it's coming out of the stone. Like, it's not, but it looks like it does a little. Or it's sunken in. Okay, I'm not gonna look at it. I also think it's the same texture, sort of. The same texture pattern. I'm not sure. But we can throw in here. Don't want to have it next to the gold though. I don't think that'll look super good. Let's see how it does look with the gold next to it. But it actually doesn't look bad because the gold block is pretty much the same as the stone block, just with the little wooden bits in it. Okay, yeah, that looks nice. I like that. Okay, what was I thinking? Yeah. Okay. So our strip mine area is officially done. You know. But I think that will be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys later.